Okay, guys, shall we start again? Are you guys ready? Hello? Yeah, okay, so if you say yes, so open your camera, guys. Have you done your lunch? No, not
No.
yet. Oh, so what did you do then, bro?
I was actually charging my laptop.
Then
I mean, my mom's not home, so, and we don't have much groceries, and I can't cook anything.
so do you feel hungry, bro? You got time to
I mean, a little.
yeah, you should have something, not that. Okay, so Nioso, are you there, Nioso? So Sanda,
Yep.
Jesse, yeah. Okay. If you have like bread or something, you should have another. If you have a sun snack, you should eat it now. Okay, so Meswa, Ikari, Rukari, Sheila.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what are we doing right now? Chero ba lo nya le guna raw wa. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, it's time to read, I think. Okay, guys, so we've already talked about 18, right? So let's go to page 19. Let's go to page 19. Wait, let me share the screen. Juicy Jamie, you got here, darling. It's like a Giordano. Okay, so guys, let's go to page 19. Please go to page 19. Have you ever played this game?
Yes.
Yeah. So,
Yes.
do you like it? Do you like playing it? Oh, okay, great. No, okay, I also like it. No, Shinori again, Mopogian, tomorrow, Dali, ne. So, get the sake out of the whole day. No, okay, Okay, teacher, oh no, you need to read test 20, test 2B, no? Test 2B. There you will see underlined words here in the test. See? So there you will see for underline which, no? So what you guys have to do is now we are going to focus on the grammar aspect. Now, I'm going to teacher passive adjunct biotavi, the parenthesis adjunct. Now we are going to talk about dependent or independent or not definite relative ne indefinite hari okay teacher, let's go to page 19 read this one there you guys will see like which no which not who or which to no so look at the underlying phrases in test 2B containing who and which so you need to talk about that one with your like with your friends do we need to put like comma or not before them no so this is a one thing you guys have to chit chat about it and for number two also try to describe to the class how the example in the test are different from those below which do have comma upper manchero underline beta haria comma ma pa ho tu ye she ma da mai chero aw ma pe tha de example ma jaro ai which ye she ma comma shi ni ye okay ero you just need to find out the differences between them okay as usual no ara da lou pe me okay then pi wa ma chero discuss lou me okay la any questions A and B. Any questions? Okay, I'm gonna make you guys into group. Now you can have a like 15 minutes, then read it together. You have to talk about the content together, and also you need to work on A and B together. Okay, so I'm gonna give you only 15 minutes. No, that they make up usually. Okay, so Teresa moved to room 3. So room 1, okay. Okay, let's go. Trisa, you also please do join the group. You also. Okay, let's start the show. Okay, which group wanna go first? Okay, before we talk about the content, okay, so Guy, could you please tell me number three B, sorry, number four A and B? So what's the difference between the end of life phrase and the one that they mentioned in the B? So what is different? Which one is how are they different? Okay, let's go,
We
Henry.
got
Wikipedia. Okay.
no, it's not from my Wikipedia actually, it's from my PD class. I
Okay.
got that screenshot.
Okay. So I think he can explain you guys not well. Okay, let's go, bro. Let's go.
I think A is about the defining clause and B is about a non-defining clause.
Can you explain what is defining and undefining?
Hold up. So, defining clauses, they give essential info and they have no comma. And they use which and can use that. On non-defining clause, they give extra info
I think,
and
bro,
they
you
have
should better
comma.
show them so that they can visualize it, no? So when you explain something, I think you better share something, Lee, right? You need to share screen or something.
I sent it in the chat.
Oh, okay.
It's from my other school.
Okay. Thank you for sharing. No? Okay, so guys, please check it out. So what is the like defining and defining, give extra info. Oh, this is a picture, right? Huh? Right. Maybe you got it from like Google, no?
No, that's not from my Google. It's from my PD class. They explain it.
Okay. Anyway, so guy, you got the point, what he has explained. If you have something, if you have a like question, you better ask him. တခါတော့သူရှင်းထားတာလေးဖတ်ကြည့်ပေးလိုက်ပါအောင်နော်ဖတ်ပြီးွားရင်နားမလည်သူ့တစ်ချက်လောက်မေးပေးပါ He has highlighted defining and non-defining clause here, right? So you guys can ask him some question, no? He will explain you well. Okay, bro. How will you write it in a sentence? How will you explain it? So the difference between like A and B. A နဲ့ B နဲ့ဓာတ်ထဲမှာကွာတဲ့ဟာလေးဘယ်လိုမျိုးချက်လို့ပြောကြမလဲ? Sentence လေးနဲ့ highlight လုပ်မယ်ဆိုဘယ်လိုလေးပြောမလဲ? Because နဲ့ရေးပေးလိုက်ရတယ်နော် Like four uses of which and who in the passage do not have a comma before them, right? Because Below lay, you will shame lay no. Any idea? Okay, let me read. Okay. Yuta mentioned that, for A, generally this is because they are defining relative clauses. They give essential information about the subject. Yeah, cool. Commas are used in non-defining relative clauses which provide extra information. It's not really essential for understanding the sentence. Okay, great. Okay, thank you. And Leo, why don't you share to everyone that the sentences with the commas are the ones that contain more information, whereas the ones without whereas that whereas the ones without also contain information but wait. The sentence with the commas are the one that contain more info. Yeah, more info, so that extra information. Hold it. not extra information ဟုတ်တယ် share comma ကောက်ပြီးရေးတဲ့သဘောတရားက तू ကဘာကိုပြောချင်တာလဲဆိုရင် तू ကချက်အနောက်မှာရှင်းပါမယ်နော် okay နော်အဲ့တော့ share က defining နဲ့ non defining လို့ပြောမယ်ဆိုရင်တော့ဟုတ်တယ်နော် you know non defining နဲ့ defining ဆိုတာဘလို့ကွာတာလဲရင်တယောက်လောက်ပြောပြပါအောင် and then
Teacher, I think I
recording လို့ထု
can.
တ်ပြလိုက်တာဟုတ်တယ်နည်းနည်းလေးရှင်းပြပါအောင်နည်းနည်း highlight လုပ်ပြပါအောင် yeah essence ပြောမှာလား yep please okay so peter mentioned that peter why don't you share to everyone defining relative refers to the word before it it is a game which consists blah 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 in this sentence which refer to the game okay so it means that you know what follows cannot be separated in meaning from the noun being defined right so teacher wa di sentence te ma patama pe tha de which to who lo wa che lo twa bi separate lo bi ye lo mya aw you cannot write separately because they are defining some noun right they are defining noun to khu ko to define lo ni ya pyo chin da a she ma pyo tha de ha ko to a naw ma pyan bi yo defining pyan lo pe ni ya right it's not extra information it is defining something right it's defining so that is why we cannot separate it right အဲ့ကြောင့် chair ကတွဲပြီးရေးတယ် now ဟိုမှာကျတော့ comma ပါတယ်ဘာလို့လဲဆိုရင် yeah as you guys mentioned it is an extra information no okay got it which is not defining anything just giving just adding some more info no so which is we call like non defining ရမထင်တယ်နော် right Okay la, အဲ့တော့တစ်ချက်တော့ပြန်ကြည့်ရအောင်နော် Cheru sentence လေးနဲ့ Wait. Okay, this one. Gosh. Wait. There's a problem, no? Yeah, I'm gonna explain you detail, don't worry, no? What the freak? I can't share it. Why I can't share it? Wait, guys. Teacher, the chat be over now. Mia la, mia la. Can you guys see it now?
Yes, we can.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Teresa mentioned that number one, four.
Four can know is four, but number one, yes.
Yeah.
So I think I can explain for like 4B, 2 sentence, like kind of comma or not.
Oh, really? Okay. Let's continue.
Like the two sentences.
Yep.
Like the first sentence, like the game, like comma, which consists like purely of like its very good filler. Like the clause.
Which one? Sorry, wait, bro. Which are
4B, like the comma one.
Okay.
Yeah. Like the clause, like which consider purely of love, give you like additional information. But you could reboot it and like the sentence would be say like makes sense. The game is very popular, so yeah, it makes sense. Like kind of we can call the like defining clause. Like defining clauses like define exactly what we are talking about. The next one is like not the sentence which like stay consisting like with comma is like non-defining. This clause is like who was very skillful like at the added like the extra detail about the player, but it isn't necessary to understand that like the player is sitting on the left wing. So we can say that that would be like non-defining. The non-defining related clauses begin with like who is that non-defining give like kind of like extra information in the sentence.
Okay, great. Thank you so much for sharing, guy. Clap your hand. Yay. Clap. Okay. Okay, yeah, thank you so much for explanation, bro. So yeah, of course here you just check it out number B, no? So you will notice that there will be comma before and after the which clause, right? So which is we call like non-defining. Clause karo tibida ho, subject or verb pame. No, subject or verb pame, but it doesn't make the complete sentence. So, which is we call like clause, right? So here, as Koi Swanson mentioned, the game is very popular. So the game is very popular. It is actually complete sentence, right? So we can omit the which consists purely of luck. So we can omit the dihalu chara omit lo lu yare. It's mean like eliminate lo lai lu yare, pay lai lu yare, because it is the extra information. It's not talking or it's not defining something, right? Alors, teacher, what the cuckoo, Jango, the gama highlight lo miam, hold up la. I do jamalo, teacher, what the mati, which consists purely of lack of alleluia solution, pay alleluia. Alors, Tina Jango, what to do there, no? So, I do extra information, pay a mono, teacher, what I information ego, omit lo jiluia. Not that the gang little bianchi, like not the player who is. The player who is first to bring blah blah blah. So the player who is the who ga the player down now what you defining lo be near. Define lo be near what any up here. Yeah, me explain lo be near. Okay. All right, teacher, the which net the who net the player now, teacher, separately mention lo me ya. Right? So that is why there is no comma. No, all right, teacher, the ma comma tell lo me ya. ဟုတ်လားဘာလို့လဲဆိုဒီ who လို့ which လို့အရှိမရှိထားတဲ့ noun ကိုသူကပြန်ပြီးတော့မှเนาะအရှိမရှိထားတဲ့ subject တစ်ခုကိုသူကပြန်ပြီးတော့မှ explain လုပ်နေရမို့လို့ Got it? So you guys already know that right? ဟုတ်တယ်မလားဒီလောက်တော့သိပါတယ် Chero ဟိုမှာလဲ global မှာလဲတောက်လျှောက်လောက်တာပြီးသားဟာပဲ Okay so guys now let's read this one เนาะဒီချက်ကိုဒီဟာလေးနည်းနည်းဖတ်ပါအခု Chero ဒါလေးထပ်ရှင်းမယ်ဒါလည်းခုနရှင်းတဲ့ဟာပဲYeah, here not defining relative clauses. Now, I know defining relative clauses mean not sure defining lo ni ya. To ko define lo da phit de twa ja mo no. Di a ma tu mention na li chi chi ya ku na pyo de ha ba be man no no. One, the clause containing who or which can be separated from the rest of the sentence so that what remains would still make sense without it. Ara ga we show this with the comma. Ku na ko yi swan sat pyo tha de ha bo. No, I don't know what to call it. So it is called a non-defining relative clause. Look, call it. Hold on, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Ma comma pare. No, be a two a balu ya. So chero a pio lai lu ya. Lab out lo lai lu ya. No, I got chero a balu call it. So a non-defining relative clause. Look, call it. Tabe mere na ma tashin hai. No, sometime, however, the who or which cannot be separated. So could you please line up cannot be separated? Apoha can be separated leave line up no? No, can be separated from the rest of the sentence. A sentence ka ni ma chara separate lo lai lu yare ha wo nan defining lo ko bi separate lo lu ma yare ha wo defining lo ko ra bo. No, so because te ba lo le so ro no, it is part of the descriptions and it is if it were removed with what was left would not make sense it can't make sense right if we remove that part now I apply that chair pay kai lai mai so ye di kaung ba phit daw mai so ye make sense phit daw ma ma hou bu re a ra kuna chair pyo tha bi da kaisa a ra chair tha ma shin daw au ga ha be now it's kind of like repetition phit ni mai no okay got it now yep so any questions Okay, အဲ့တော့ဒီချက်ဒီနေ့ကိုဒီပါရက်ထားပြီးတော့ chapter workbook သွားရအောင် workbook ထဲမှာရှိမယ်ထင်တယ်နော်. So it is chapter 1 or 2? I think it's 2, right?
Yes, true.
Yeah, 2. Okay, so let's go to our workbook, guys. Okay. So let's start from page number 10. Start from page number 10. Not so you just need to work on number 1 and number 2. Okay, lava vi tin na thamya ye ko lo apply lou ba me. Di ni tin na thamya ye, no? Aro page 10 number 1 and 2. Okay, sa ba me. This one, no? So use whichever, whoever, whatever, whenever. So try to apply it, no? So there may be more than one possible answer. So guy, could you please work on number one? Try it, no? Give it a try. And also number two, put pairs of the brackets or dashes in these sentences, no? Extra information tell comma. Tone brackets for parenthesis table. No, I got you. Chero di ma. Number two ma apply lo biyame. It is up to E. No, okay. Ara li jen lo yao. Page 10. You look so hungry, no? Lack of concentration, la bro. Okay. Okay, so while you guys working on it, let me go to toilet for a while, no? Okay, so take away, see you all later, no? When you're done, you can drop D in chat, no? So, guy, why you close your camera? Any reason? How many times I have to told you that? I need to tell you guys. Chinusu di no? Pyo Yo, Leo, you stay hungry, la bro. So what time you had your lunch?
Right after class.
Oh, okay. I'm still eating. Flying is annoying me. That's why I close my camera, right? But I'm doing my work. Okay. Look, Tamisa, I will not get Sanya. I wouldn't be there. Queen.
Yes.
Hola. She knows Jenny by Teta Lavila. Look now. Oh, look on him. Come here, Taraho. Tata Wilata.
I'm still coughing a little bit, but
Oh.
I'm all right now.
Okay. Guys, do you know I have a pet in my room? What is it? Can you guess?
Dog,
a bird,
cat,
a hamster.
Yeah, you just drop your answer in chat, no? Yeah.
Air.
Yeah, I have a pet in my room. No dog, no cat, no fish, no bird. No. Yes, correct. Luke and Grace, correct.
Yay.
Yes.
Jay, can you show me?
I will send you a picture later. Yeah, it's been a long time. No?
Teacher, what kind of a pet?
What
kind of a
is
lizard?
What species?
Is that Brazil?
No.
Is it like a meow or is it like pot?
It is just a meow, bro. Coming September 25th, so I'll be, yeah, so I'm staying here for like 5 years now, so he is with me all the time.
You mean the little thieves, the thieves?
Huh?
Is it like a raccoon or what is that?
Raccoonly, don't you know raccoons? Go and search in the Google now, bro. Yeah. No, I'm afraid of it. Then they learn it.
Oh, you mean the little animals that steals food?
Huh? We sometimes make a coffee from there, how can I say, poo-poo, no? Right? No, through it, ee-ee-le, then, the cherry coffee-le, lo, da, di ma, yen, zi, ji, do, be. Yeah, rakon ye, hua, ne, li, feast, di, ne, li, cherry, di ma, coffee, lo, da, ho, be, no?
Why is it expensive?
Expensive, yes.
Why? Why?
Huh?
Why?
I don't know. Maybe it's kind of like a coffee.
And how does it taste like?
I'm thinking about it. Oh, it's like a tea. Of course, I will share you my video, no? Wait.
So what are the chances you come back to Myanmar?
No?
What are the chances?
What are the what?
Chances you come back to Myanmar, like when?
No, not now, Lee. So I'm like PV holder, no? Even though I'm a student, if if they found me like I'm a student, they forced me to change it into BE. It would take like 2 or 3 months because I'm a like mixed blood, right? So it would take too long. No, I won't. I don't swim every day. No. And I have got like dice nama now to wa le shi the volcano le shi the air le pobi la me chi chi bo
Itcha, how big is the volcano actually? Is
yeah
it
you
the
can check it out da dice wa thai daw wa le yin bo ni yai cha da hote so let's see. And then I'm gonna share you my video. This is the cafe. ဒါတော့နည်းနည်းလေးဒီကဖေးကတော့နည်းနည်းလေးသွားရတာဟုတ်တယ်ဒါပေမဲ့အရင်တော့မဝေးပါဘူးOkay. Okay, guys, then number 1, 2. 1 and 2, finish. If you then raise your hand, 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay. But I mean, you can leave now, no, if you want to, but you should try working on number 3, no? Number 3 and number 4. Wait. Number. Yeah, so you can work on number 3, this one. Wait. Dihali lo okay. And then. Yeah, and number 5, please. Number 3, number 5. No, number 3, number 5, and number 6.
Yes.
Number 7. Number 7 and number 8. Yeah. Homework. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You can leave now, no? Okay. So for the rest of you guys can work on 3. I hope you're happy. Lolo ya. If four canal jar at the machine are the tenant, no? Number 4. Should do, could do, would do a machine are the tenant, no? Or can I skip tab your 3 you look bar? 3, 5 lolo yare. Passive yama. How day? 3, 5, 6, 7. Look, Biba. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do it now. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, Vicky, you can also leave now. So you guys already request. requested me, so leave it. Go, go, go. Go, 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 eh. Just got teacher, you had 20, no? Oh, about 19, no? Sorry, 19, no? Right? Yeah. Okay. Maybe next week, coming Monday, I will take a leave, no? Sorry, no? Coming Monday, I will take a leave. Your daughter, Grace. Okay, I don't know how many people are going to be here. I'm going to be here.
Yeah, only Monday.
Yeah, only Monday, but we'll take two classes again on Thursday. Yep. Haha. Haha. We babe gym le. Haha. Okay. Teacher le su down bi jao no. Examiner 4 yao lu pyo de. Mm.
Is it only you or is there others too?
No, oh, I'm the only one. I need to invite audience. I need to invite my friends and my professors and the others. And then I need to do my presentation. Yes. Front of them. Reza, Rukori, girls, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, are you guys walking on?
Yes.
Luke?
Yes, sir, I'm walking.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, ni also, yeah, ni also.
I'm here, too.
Oh. Homework melojeng, aku jangan naik gua terima arali piang. Tuzah bilok pano, asu homework si bau no, okay. But don't rely on ChatGPT, no guys. Henry, got it, bro?
My God, teacher, why are you always accusing me? Of course, I won't use.
No, yeah, because all time you are like finding, checking, copying, busy. Yuta, Yuta, today no concentration, oh bro. Yuta, right? You like chit-chatting with James? You like to chat with Leo, right? I know you well, bro. Everybody can lie to me, but you can't. No, you know, so people can be like, no, so I'm a poor people. Hey, don't you know? So, beyond low, no, you know, I'm home, homework power, I mean, beyond low. James, yeah, Leo, yeah, you die.
Yeah, I'm almost done.
Paula, Leon Paula.
No.
Paula, you die, James, Nella. Well, you die, Paisa, and a tossa like a bomb, man, or Gia, what do you time mean? Ah. Oh, lay back. Now got James here. Yeah, my way me a lighter. Okay, look, look, look. Sapi young, no? Mohe, I did that, my man. If you don't want to do it now, I'm going to teach you a new one. Should I teach new one? Okay, shall we check now? Finish? ကျုပ်ပိုင်းနေပြီပြဘယ်ရပြီးသွားရလဲနော်ချုပ်လေးလောက်ကလို့ရလားမသိငုတ်ထိုင်နေလို့ပဲရော up to 3 yeah. Okay, cool. So number 1, number 2, yeah, number 3 and number 5, no? So 3 p do we 3 p a kle drop lo we ba yeah yeah let's continue now Okay, so I think you guys can continue at home. So tomorrow I will check all. Can you finish it tonight? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, okay, I will stop the class here today. No? You leave to mong. No, okay, so I'm going to stop. Betty lo khai na le khana neo pai neo no. Wait. So you need to finish like you need to finish number 3, number 5, no? Page 12, number 5 and page 30, 6, 7, 8. Okay, got it? Up to 8, no? 6, 7, 8, up to 8, no? Yeah. But not for follow siam lo for kana omit lo ke la no teacher shin mi ma lo me for ma na phyan jai so ma na phyan che lo tui ba me no morning class chi ba me okay see you guys tat da bye bye yeah, see you tat da yep yeah.